She has the latest knowledge on hearing loss, and she also has a doctorate. That's as high as one can go in their chosen specialty. As a physician, not every patient fits one criteria or mold. We need different options. She has a lot of different companies that she works with, and it gives one choices. Dr. Johnson did make it as cost-effective for me as possible, and I think her expertise, her compassion show, and professionalism is beyond reproach here in her office.